What's up, guys? How's it going today? I am going to be streaming DreadNought today. I am seriously looking forward to this new game that's currently in closed beta and developed by Graybox. Alright, let's get into it. Alright, so a little bit about the game. This is the main screen that you come into after logging in, and then you have your market, your manufacturers. You can start the matchmaking by going to any of these games. You can do training matches, which is pretty cool, so you can test out your new ships and all the new tech. You can also go to Onslaught, which face off against an army of enemies. You can do team deathmatch and team elimination, which are self-explanatory. And you can also get elite status. Now, the cool thing with elite status is that if you are playing with people that do pay the subscription and do the elite status, then you get benefits from them if you play in games with them as well. So they don't get all the benefits. Next, we have our hangar, which is where we start out at, and the dashboard, which lets you know about all the current news and all the great current deals. So without further ado, let's get into some Dreadnought.
Gotta be a few good jobs out there.
Alright, so while we're doing some matchmaking, this is your free XP. Free XP can be used to research ships, modules, weapons, and officer briefings on any ship you own. Free XP can be earned by completing battles or by converting ship XP from fully researched ships. Then your credits. Credits can be used to purchase ships, modules, weapons, and officer briefings. They are earned by completing battles and contracts. And then this is GP, Graybox Points. And basically this is the special currency that you get from using real money in the store. And this can be used to purchase vanity items, premium ships, elite status, or to convert ship XP from fully researched ships into free XP. Little overview on manufacturers. There are three current ship manufacturers. First is Jupiter Arms, second is Echina, and the third is Oberon. Well, looks like we found a game. Let's go ahead and get into this action. Sounds like I'm getting a little feedback here. Just one second, guys. There we go. All right. So I can click space to ready up, or press C to select my ship. And I can also press X to see my loadouts, which is pretty cool. So I'm going to go ahead and pick the one that I've been using mostly. It's the Rurik, and it is an assault class, pretty much rail ship. Oh, sorry about those settings, guys. Boom, there we go. So you guys can actually hear me. All right, let's do this. Throw all my stuff to thrusters. Follow this other. Woo! I accidentally used my one of my big abilities. And unfortunately, my siege mode ability, which is my pretty much ultimate, cuts off all movement and increases everything to my main weapon, which is a giant railgun. It's actually really cool. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Nope. Whoa! Oh, I got wrecked. We got smashed by a Dreadnought. That's alright. Still starting on this game. I'm actually very, 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 very new. I've only played two games, so let's see what else we can do. Let's see if we can't get back into this battle and cause some carnage. Oh, I got nailed. Woo! I can safely say I am not good at this game at all. Ooh, just barely got out. Oh, I got wrecked again. Oh, looks like he came under me. Maneuverability of this ship is actually really, really slow. Although I understand that because it is assault. It's meant for pure damage. Oh, look at that guy. Oh, what is killing me so much? Ooh. Was that a Dreadnought in front of me? Sometimes it's hard to tell if it's a friendly or a enemy that's in front of you. Ooh. Alright. Let's do some actual damage. Let's get good at this. Shamow. Looks like we're about to lose. Nope, you're not getting out of here. Ah, I killed one. but I died. We lost. Man. I just went into siege mode, too, to take out that dreadnought that was looking right at my face. Woo! Man. That's alright, though. 52 to 100. Yikes. We lost by half. But that's alright. I get some coin, some XP, and some free XP, and I'm fine with that, honestly. I need to get me some XP going here. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. See if I can't get myself a new ship. New ship! Let's go to the tech tree here. 1200. Man. Artillery cruiser. Alright. Well, I don't quite have enough yet. But I have my hopes up. We can do this. Let's go do this again. One thing that I have noticed is that this game is not that buggy, honestly. It's still in closed beta, but they're doing well with the game. They are highly optimizing it so that it's not so glitchy and buggy and slow, laggy. It is about a mix between a fast-paced game and a slow-paced game. You know, it's not super fast, the matches aren't, and your ships, they don't really... They're not as fast as I think they should be, and the maneuverability isn't that great. But they are giant battleships, so I kind of understand why. Oh, I think that's a nav. That was the dreadnought I was possibly going to go for next. And I don't know what that is. I think that's a Corvette. It's pretty cool, though. Oh. Yeah. Awesome. That was a quick kill. Ooh, another kill. All right, let's get up above here real quick. So we can siege mode this guy. Oh, I don't want to go down too much. This guy's gonna come right around the corner. Perfect. Oh, I got wrecked. Damn. That's all right, though. I got him down a lot. Definitely a lot. I'm actually not sure which game mode this is. This is Onslaught, Kappa Base. Cool. So this is pretty much has a bunch of enemies thrown at you. You got little like fighter ships like these right here. And then... Awesome. Awesome. Fighter kill. Oh, look at this guy. Haha, I got the final blow. Yeah. See who else is gonna get wrecked. I see this guy right here. Boom! Soul ship. Ah, the command ship. Boom. Good, I'm getting some kills in this one. It's fine with me. Oh, our command ship's going down. It's getting hurt. Let's go for this enemy command ship. Woo! Get this guy too. Boom! 10 seconds until my, whoa. I'm gonna have to use this. Can I get out of it? Can I get out of it? Haha! I did get out of it, but I got killed. That's alright. That is completely fine with me. Still got a kill. Although I could have done a lot of damage to that command ship. It's alright. Yeah. Oh. The enemy command ship's getting busted up. For it. Look at this void sentinel right up here. Look at this guy. It's gonna get smashed. Whoop, nope, missed. Man, them Corvettes, they are fast. Nope, missed him again. Whoa! What did he just... Oh, did he just tactical nuke me? Oh! Man, I just got blasted by that little Corvette. Man. 2635 to 1895. Round time has 14 minutes and 40 seconds left. See if I can't get back into this action, you know? Boom! Fighter kill. I don't know how that killed all of them, but... Oh, look at these guys. just barely missed him. Boom! Oh, my third shot hit that rock. Yeah. All right. Where's this command ship? Whoa. I'm gonna heal up. Thank you. All right. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, I think I got tactical nuked again. Is that the guy who killed me? Dover, yep, Corvette, this guy right here. Just got blasted though, thank goodness. Man, I'm getting snapped up right now. Not doing too bad though, last game. Woo! Man, my first game, yeah, that was terrible. I was upset with myself, ashamed even. Look at this guy right here. This guy's gonna get a face full of lead. No, don't go down. Boom. Yeah. Whoa. Look at this guy. Ouch. Let me hit you. Don't you dare. Haha! He got him. I don't think I hit him once. Alright, our command ship. Oh. Enemy's command ship right there. Let's go for him, shall we? Oh, I'm so dying. Man. 46-75 to 28-70. So it looks like we're going to win this one. Unless the enemy team pulls back a miraculous, I don't know, say, steamroll. I don't think that they're coming back from this one, though. We're less than 200 points away from winning. And we got a really good team. Me being the exception, I suck. Force warping into battle in 10 seconds. Honestly, I really do like the graphics of this game. They're okay. And the gameplay is actually really cool, honestly. You can't really say that about most closed beta games these days. Mainly because the developers don't put much into games anymore. And when they do, they usually rush the... The release. They usually rush the release. All right, I got enough XP. Woo! Awesome. Let's return to the outpost. Let's go get me that new ship, shall we? Let's do it. Research. Bam. The two garden is now mine. I don't have enough currency though. That's not good. 2,800. 100. I have 2043. Not bad. So possibly another game. I'd be good. Let's go ahead and do another. Yee boy. All right. Let us go to the work and see. Upgrade those. I didn't want to do it until after I bought the other one, just because. That took 350 away from me, but that's alright. That might just add another game. I'm fine with that. Logbook. Well, that's cool. You have daily tasks. Come on, matchmaking, let's see if I can get that new ship. I want it. Hey, team deathmatch, Kappa base. Reach the score limit before the enemy team. Alright. Now that I have all of that research for the Rurik, I'm going to go ahead and use the battleship. Or the DreadNought class. Alright, version 4.11.2. Hey, here we go. Let's see if we can't, win some games here. I got some, Tempest Missiles, Torpedo Salvo, Protein Auto Guns, and Module Reboot. Alright, so let's see if I can't, get through here and get a quick couple of frags real quick. I'm gonna come over here using Tempest Missiles. Oh no! Oh, I got wrecked by two Dreadnoughts, that's why. Uh-oh. Looks like they're up to 8 already. Let's go ahead and switch back to my Rurik class. So I can stay away from people, but still get some kills. Haha! Buddy got a kill. Nice shot. Alrighty then, it looks like that one got killed before I can even shoot. Goodness gracious. So, you guys should light up my chat. Let me know what you guys think of the game. Do you think there should be any improvement on it or anything like that? Woo. I'm also trying to work on a YouTube channel, get that all nice and worked up. I've been doing quite a few videos on Overwatch. I don't know why, but... Oh, I just barely missed him. Anyway, I did some videos on Overwatch. I was doing really good with Zenyatta for some reason. No. Shit, I just wasted that. I am so slow. So slow. Alright, let's go over here and see if we can do something. Looks like these guys are getting... doing some damage over here. I'm gonna come try to stop that. One more shot. Got him. Aha. All right. Get the hell out of here. So anyway, back to the Zenyatta thing. I was doing some 3v3s, and weird enough, I was actually getting a lot of kills. Like, a lot of kills. Stupid kills, too. Some were just outrageous enough to... I don't even know. It was crazy. I was getting snipes from across the map and just keeping everybody alive. It was pretty nuts. Let's go over here. Let's get some power going. So if you guys are interested at all, anybody and everybody should add me on my... Blizzard.net account. It is S7ORMY1. It's S7ORM hashtag 1323. I'm always down for ads. Always. I enjoy meeting new people. I enjoy streaming with people. Ha! Oh, look at this guy. No. Oh man. I don't think I was. Don't even think I was in the right position to fire on him. Would have just gone straight. Didn't even know he was right there either. I wasn't paying attention. It looks like the game's streaming okay though. Looks like the graphics aren't bad. I'm not really running with much, so... Oh, I missed him. Of course. Who's shooting me? Ho-ho-ho! Look at you! Oh, I got my oh, he died already. Man, I got my torpedoes out. They were locked on him. Well, shoot, man. That was terrible on my part. Holy shit. Woo! Oh man, I was always ridiculed. playing games as a when I was in school. I always thought I was a nerd. Oh, let's go join these guys over here. Hebro. Nope. A lot faster. Oh, he got nailed anyway. Awesome. Well, good stuff for him. Can I get this guy? If I can get him. Can I get him? I don't know if I can get him at this range. Hey, I can't get him. Alright. Woohoohoo! This guy. That guy. Alright. If I can ever get turned around, this guy's gonna get some siege mode action. Boom. Yeah. Boom. Goodbye, Dreadnought, motherfucker. You made the mistake of letting me pass. Hey, win. Awesome. Good stuff. That was some good stuff. That was fun. There's really not much to talk about. Wrecked. No, sir. You are the one that is wrecked. You are the one that got your ass handed to you. Alright. 25, 50. Oh, but I ranked up though. That's pretty cool. So. Oh, I didn't even know this. You could go back and change your character at any time. That's really cool. Change your appearance, your suits, hats, facial appearances, and I guess tattoos and stuff. Your eyes and your tint of your clothes. Squad, friends list, and chat. That's really cool. I never knew you could do that. Alright, let's go get the rest of that money that I need so I can buy that new ship. Would like really like to unlock veteran and legendary ship rankings, but I have to increase my really fucking tiny ship thing. Yeah. $25.50 and then $312 free XP. You know, I haven't really been able to even really use this free ship XP. Do I not have this? Yeah, I have this tree completely done. Well, alright then. Before the war, Aquatech ice mining facilities could be found all over the solar system. Rings of Saturn, the few facilities left, are a shadow of their former glory. Oh, cool. So it looks like we're fighting in space this time. Hell yeah, this is new to me. I don't get it. Navigation officer. Okay, so I've never played on this map. This is all new to me. It's pretty cool though. But I do see the command ship that I'm going to go for. Excuse me. going to do as much damage to this thing as I possibly can before dying. I actually still don't know what... Oh, it's Onslaught. Haha. That is interesting. Alright. Let's get over here to this command ship, wherever it is. I think it was, like, right up here before. Not seeing it now. Where did you go? Oh, I think this guy is it, right up here. Aha, yeah, there he is. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna get away. Nope. Oh, I didn't get away. That is one thing that I don't like about the ships. They are slow. Like, I mean, I get them being giant spaceships and all, but there is no, you know, friction or force stopping you in space. On the ground, maybe, but in space, really? That's all right. Well, this game is still very much in closed beta, so we'll see it expand and update and get better things in the future. Man, we just lost too. Woo! Got our asses kicked. Hey, I got 1400 though. That is not bad. That is going to allow me the... Man. I'm going to be able to get my stuff now. That's awesome. That's going to allow me to be able to get that Tugaran ship. Which makes me happy. Makes me happy! Hey, and I got 800 credits too. Fucking sweet! Manufacturers... Tugaran. Oh. Let's go to the hangar, go to the Rurik. Do that. Bam! There's my new ship. That makes me happy right there. Yes, sir, it does. Look at that nice, shiny little... Looks exactly the same. Oh, that's because this is the Tugaran. Whoops. Wait, is this? What is that? It is the Tugaran. It looks exactly the same. What is this? What is this? It looks exactly the same. I don't get it. This is not right. Alright, let's, yeah, we don't even have enough to upgrade any of this shit. Except the anti-missile laser and stationary cloak. Yikes, that stuff is expensive. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna go for that Kreshnik Corvette. That's gonna be nice. Alright, let's play another one. Some spicy meat here. Some nice spicy meat. Had some habanero pork loin for dinner. And I eat some nice spicy meat.
Mmm. Yummy.
Rings of Saturn, Team Deathmatch. All right, Mr. Two Garen. Let us try this out. Ah, here we go. Team Deathmatch, let's go get a nice Overwatch point. Like right above this iceberg would be perfect. I don't see anybody. Oh. Oh no. I'm getting shit on. No, you don't. Uh-uh.
No.
Mm-mm. Hell no. Oh! I hit him twice. Oh,
I got him! Yeah!
Batch. Stupid batch. No. Oh, I just missed all three of those. Man, that was terrible on my part. Boom. Yeah. Really? That didn't hit you either?
Nope.
Ah, he's down so low. Man. Down so low. Goodness gracious.
Fueled by them to see the horizon.
I don't even think he... I got an assist for that. Oh, that nuke just barely missed me. Ooh. Hey, got him. Good stuff. Not actually finishing anybody off, but I'm, you know, assisting like a good 80% on some kills. No, I don't know what that is. I think that's a Dreadnought. Oh, nope. No, sir. No, sir. Yeah, screw you, buddy. Oh no. Crap. Ooh, my mouth is on fire. Help somebody out. Look at this guy. Boom. Goodbye. Oh, we're actually losing. Man, that's screwed up. Oh man, I think I missed two of those. Two out of three, that sucked. Boom. Ah, crap. I didn't even know what I was doing there. So if anybody is wondering about the Steam card giveaway, as soon as I hit 100 subs, whoever's watching will automatically be entered in for a chance to win. So sub, tell your friends, have them sub, let everybody know, because as soon as I get up to 100 subs, it is, I'm definitely going to be giving away a $50 Steam gift card. Also, if I can reach 100 subs in less than a week, I'm going to give out $50 Steam gift cards. So make sure you hit that follow button. Couldn't even react on that one. Holy hell. Man, I wish. Excuse me. And I wish whoever's viewing this would actually, talk in chat. Give me somebody to talk to, something to say. Playing this, there's really nothing to do other than concentrate on it and try to get what I'm going for. I can't believe I just missed all three of those shots. That was fucking terrible. Holy shit. Oh, damn. Got wrecked again. This game definitely is mean to those who go off solo. Damn, got our asses kicked. It's all right. But you know what? I think since I don't have that many viewers or anything like that, I am going to go ahead and call it a night. And I will see you guys Friday at 10 p.m. EST. Probably for some more Dreadnought. Other than that, you guys should go to my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is The Storm. I just changed it. THESTORM. Or S7ORM. Can't remember which one. But you should go check it out. I got some Overwatch videos. I got some CSGO videos. I have a video particularly that's CSGO that I just absolutely destroyed in matchmaking with a scout. I got no scopes up the ass. It was great. You guys should go check me out. Hit the subscribe button. Make sure and hit the follow button on here. And hopefully, you guys can make my day. You guys can give me 100 subs so I can give away those $50 Steam gift cards. Anyway, have a great night, guys. I appreciate for whoever tuned in. Thank you very, very much. Sorry there wasn't much commentary. And, sorry about what's going on and everything like that in the stream. But again, I'm very new and I don't have that many viewers, nor do I have anybody saying anything in the chat to help me or to keep a conversation or a continuous flow going. Hopefully, I can say that will change in the future. But until then, thank you very much for watching. Stay good.